Hey guys, I'm Koko. Welcome back to RimWorld Alpha 16. We are playing a modded version, and I'm back after a week of freaking sickness, and I hated that freaking sickness. It killed me. Oh boy. It's even hard to speak right now for me, so I'm gonna try to put this one episode in there. Hopefully that's gonna work. Apparently last time we had some fire guy and a bunch of this maggots trying to attack us, which is unfortunate. Also, I did name two of new colonists. We have Moggy Bob now and Mr. Clean right here. So, welcome to the colony, you guys. I do have a couple of more people. That need to join us, and they will soon after this is done. Yana, could you please not walk over the fire? That would be great. Cirque is gonna go and get just stoned. That's good. I thought you're binging. And you did tell me you have no brother, so there's that. But, you know, good luck, my friend. Good luck. Okay, there's places that need to be rebuilt here. And we have Mad Animal. Boomalope. Okay, we'll see what you do. Just don't be too crazy, Mr. Local Boomalope, okay? Okay. You, Bob, go flag that. There's gonna be that boomalope that is probably gonna come in, and we can then wreck it. Also, what do we have? A bunch of marble. This is limestone. So let's grab some limestone and put it like that, like this, I believe. And then security and more sandbags here, because I believe we destroyed all the sandbags here. Okay, you're crazy, so I need someone that's not really crazy to be here and take care of that. Everyone's asleep, huh? Apparently yesterday was quite a hard day. Oh, we have Mr. K dead here. Mr. K, you're gonna get wrecked here. You're gonna get burninated. Burninated. Also, I do have quite extensive plans for the future of our colony. Right here. You know, something I was thinking while I was sick is something what I was thinking, you know. I had a lot of time to think, and I was thinking what I could do here is, well, I should probably do this in between the episodes, because otherwise this is gonna just take so much time, because I do want to just do the planning. Miscellaneous? No. Sun lamps. There we go. Now, if I take the sun lamps, if I take you, Mr. Sunlamp, and I put you something like that. Okay, that thing is down. So you guys go and flick this for me. Now, you are, how big are you? I already forgot. I think you're 11 by 11? I think you are. No. You're small. 11 by 11 is the other one, isn't it? But right here, it should be fine. I want freaking ships. I want it like this. Someone go make that, and you know, it's not gonna be connected or anything, but it's gonna be fine. Okay, Foxy, you need to wreck that thing, or else people will feel bad about their life. Hey, Austin, do you wanna like work on this? Because this is gonna make things easier for me. Well, that's fucking great, Austin. Do you really have to walk over a freaking boomalope when it's trying to die here? God damn it, Austin. God damn it. See, that's what you get for being stoned. Oh well, that boomalope's down. Austin's feeling quite peachy. So this thing, let's see. It went here. It went here, it went here, it went here, right? Is that correct? So you are 11 by 11. Ah, I still remember my things. Yeah, you are 11 by 11, and then on the sides there's 3, 3. So this does not need to be built. Thank you. I just need the plans. So It's like that. Okay. And then you go like this. Right? Like that. I believe this is gonna be fine. Yes? I think I hear someone shooting. I don't know why. People hunting or something? Yo, people, are you hunting? I know, maybe people are hunting. Hey, what you doing? You're hunting Alpha Beaver. Okay, that's fine. We have some buka going on here. Good stuff. Okay, that's the first thing. It's gonna be right there. Okay, then I need this. We'll have a walkway. Walk with me. Like that. There's gonna be walls here. There's gonna be walls here. It's gonna be a walkway like this as well. And then this way. And since this is 11 by 11, it's gonna be like that. I need you to get rid of. Get rid of you. Huh. I have enough if I have one walkway. Oopsie daisy, this is not proper. See? Already making mistakes. Already making mistakes. This is my walkway. Let's not delete my walkway. And right here. So this is gonna be like a huge growing area, you might see here. A huge growing area. And this is gonna be the walls around then. So like that. There's gonna be another walkway down this way. Okay, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Just delete this part. Don't really need to know about a walkway, so let's not delete this one yet. Now I need another 11 by 11 here. It's gonna be like that. And we delete this part. So we have someone going berserk. Beautiful. People, I'm trying to do something here. Mogip, what is your issue? Come. Melee that fucker. Of course, Nemo, you cannot do anything. Melee, Quadrat. Melee. Just get him down, okay? Cody? No. Melee, no fight. Hey, don't fight me, Bob. Don't fight me. Fight everyone else. Go, Sambuca. Eat it. Eat him. Okay, maybe we shouldn't tell Quadra to do this. Quadra, go away with your animals. Good enough. Okay, Koko, you're gonna save. Did I really want to click on fine meal? Or a horseshoe bean? Are you kidding me, game? No, don't capture. Rescue. Are you kidding me, game, right now? Rescue and please try not to, you know, kill him again. That would be the best. I'm just trying to do some planning here and you guys are fighting each other and all that crazy shit. So please, don't do that. Now, we need another 11 by 11 and I should not have deleted that place yet. Because now I am lost. For now, I am lost. Okay, this should be the thing. Okay, he can walk again. Just please stop breaking, okay? I promise we're gonna destroy that ship. I promise to do that, but you know, there's things that need to be done first. We're gonna need a ton of power to get all of this going. We're gonna really need a ton of power. But I think something like this should be okay for the beginning. And then we can always just go and enhance it. Right? Okay, this all needs to be mined out. Please. And thank you. Now, Foxy, where you at? Is anyone treating those guys? Coco is treating those guys. Okay. Foxy? I need you to, like, come here. And we need to tell people not to go there. So I know we have some zones. So let's go area one, okay. It's fine. Clear. Area 1. Here. I don't want anyone around here. Okay, please. No one even sniffs in this direction, okay? No sniffing, I said. No sniffing. See? That's beautiful. Okay, and let's assign everyone into area 1. Beautiful. Foxy, you there? You ready? Can you shoot at this? Ready, you're out of range. Come here. You should be fine here. Queenie, you can go away, by the way. Or you can stay around. That's, you know, whatever. There we go. Good job, Foxy. One shot, one kill. Now keep on shooting at these things. Well, there's less than there used to be before. What do we have? Caribou leather, I'll take it. Koko needs treatment. Koko, what's your issue? You have bruises. That's not an issue. That's not something I'd call an issue. Foxy, try not to destroy the ship part before, you know, you do anything of this, but that's probably just a moot point because you are gonna destroy it like right now. Is everyone inside? No. Thought so. You guys need to go down here like ASAP. Everyone, just come here. I know we just repaired our place. That's fine. Quadrat, you don't get to sleep either. Okay, Foxy, just rag this shit, okay? Just fire this ship. And now you're gonna miss it every time, won't you just? Now she's getting okay. 54, now she's missing it. Yes, she is. 52, one more hit. 49, they shall be coming. Okay. Foxy, fire that. Nemo. Nemo, you come here. In fact, Foxy, you come here as well. People, you just, you know, start going around. Nemo's going down there. Quadrat, you come here, let's say. Koko, you come here. Solar flare right now? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, it's exactly what we needed, isn't it? Foxy, would you mind shooting at these things while they come here? This one's not out of range. Freaking solar flares, boy. Who told you you can do me solar flares? Mr. Clean, go here. Elena, you go down there. You are quite badly injured for now, but oh well. So we don't get the turrets, but we have other stuff. Right? We have the power. Well, see, that guy's down. That guy's down as well. Foxy, did you just make a hole in our soul here? That's really annoying. Maybe she didn't, but no. Venison has rotten away. Oh, of course, we now have 15 degrees in here. That is just beautiful. Hey, Alexia, be careful where you're going, please. Don't go in there. Just don't, okay? Just don't. Quadrat, could you, like, tell your animals to go somewhere else? Really need them. Foxy, are you friendlies? Wow. Cowboy with a slate club and dams. With a pistol. Why did the game slow down? What's going on? I don't know. You were shooting. Oh, Jet, come on. God damn it, stupid dogs. Seriously. You are retards. That's all I'm gonna say right now. You are just a fucking bunch of retards. Come on, just get in here, Centipedes. We have a bunch of major break risks. And I would really love you to come here. Now, shoot that thing to death, please. Shoot it to death. Good job. Could you please come inside? That would be beautiful. Just want to kill you, okay? Because you killed my dog. Look at him. Poor guy. Aged 5 hours. And our meat is rotting away in the storage. freaking... Ah. Cowboy? Do you think that's a good idea? Well, that sure was a great idea. Dems. Good. Thrombomede is rotting away. Fog that solar flare, really. Just fuck it. Starvation on Wilco the second. Oh great, now we have mad animals. Beautiful! Okay. Now go eat, go get the meat rotting away. Solar flare is ending, beautiful. After all of my meat has rotten away. Are alpha beavers rotten as well? Hopefully not. The question is there any animals gonna come here? Maybe not. This thing needs to die. Wow, really? Everything has rotten away. Fuck you, game. This is not what I wanted. Certainly not. Shut this thing down. This thing as well. Shut it down. Are you connected? You are connected. You? Are you connected? You are. Okay, so nothing got wrecked here. Now, where's my Elena? Elena? Could you? Okay, you need some rest. After that, you're gonna go and wreck that thing. So that should be fine. Or Iwan. Iwan's awake. Hey, Iwan. Do you wanna, like, go melee that thing to death? That would be beautiful. That would be lovely. Koko is fully healed. That's good to hear. A1 is just peachy. Well, we lost one doggy. One of the young ones. That's kind of sad, isn't it? Look at the puppies. Alexia, Alberto, and Carolina. Well, we're gonna teach you to be obedient. And then you're gonna haul at some point or the other. I hope. I hope. Well, my puppies are my puppies. We need them. We need them in our life. In our life? In our lives. This can get turned off. Ivan, you fine? Go, Ivan. Go, my buddy Ivan. You can wreck this. Slowly but surely. Cargo pods, what do we have? Is this flake? Well, we can sell it, I guess. We're not gonna go high on it. Go, Ivan. Yeah, it's my buddy Ivan. Of course. Restriction, unrestricted everyone. Everyone's unrestricted. Ivan, hole. Beautiful. Okay. Back we go. Off we go to the normal life. Let's hope that's the case. I don't need slate, I need limestone here. Of course people are gonna go and try to repair everything that's been broken again, because that is their nature. And who am I to fight against their nature? It's minus 11 in here. This is now frozen. We have some ibex meat left and that's it. We are kinda low on food. Well, we do have a bunch of rice going on in here, so that's gonna be fine. But otherwise, oh, by low on food, I mean we have enough food. But if we get another one of these rotting things going on, that's gonna be totally terrible for us. So let's hope that's not gonna happen. I don't even remember what we were doing here, what we were trying to do with all the craziness we have going on here. But you know what? That's fine. After this is done, we're gonna start working on this part. And I do want double walls, so let's do the plans like that. Like that. Like this. Like that. That's gonna be my double walls. And of course I didn't do this proper. There shall be no walls here, but there shall be walls here. Thank you. Okay, Elena is gonna do her job. Moggy Bop Loner is fully healed. Welcome back, my friend. Welcome back. This part of the wall is just gonna get wrecked. We don't need it. We don't need double walls in between, you know, our colony. And I haven't even said what we're gonna grow here, did I? I don't think I did. Well, you're gonna learn now. You're gonna learn. I'm gonna tell you very soon. And this is not. What is this even? Oh, it's not even proper. Okay, what's going on? Should be like this, right? And then you got eaten up here because there was that thing up there, which is fine. And like this, it should be fine, right? There we go. Good enough. So this is gonna be the growing zones. And you think, you know, Koko, you won't be able to have the roof up here. No, I agree. We won't have the roof up here. Huh. Also, I don't like this. I don't like it the way it is right now. So we're gonna change it up. We're gonna change it up. So let's do it like this. Right? And let's do it like this. So we're gonna go one higher. And then we do it like this. Hey, bear, don't be around here because you're gonna die if you stay around here, okay? Just saying. Just saying, my friendly bear. Just saying. Major break risk on someone. People, stop being dicks, okay? We don't need any major break risks. I still haven't told you what are we gonna grow here, have I? No, I'm a dick like that. Not gonna tell you. Of course I'm gonna tell you. Basically because I don't even remember if I told you or not. Yeah, Cirque, that is a beautiful place to be broken. I like it very much. Indeed, a beautiful place. This is gonna be for Devil's Strand. Indeed. It's gonna be Devil's Strand growing. I don't think we have researched Devil's Strand yet. No, let's research that first, please. This thing we need to take. This thing we need to take. We're gonna need a ton of power. So let's just start working on it. Right about meow. That, and then we connect the power conduit this way. Conduit? Go. Like that. This needs to be made. We're gonna make the shields around later on at some point. Look at the second. Hauling caribou leather. Well, I'm sure there's worse jobs in the world than hauling caribou leather, but you know, it's gonna be fine. Anyway, so this is the way it's gonna be. We're gonna have the walls around, and this needs to have some inner walls around here, which is where we're gonna have them. Like that. There's gonna be some inner walls. Hopefully that should keep the roof up. And there's gonna be walls here and here as well. Maybe here and here as well. Yeah, probably. Just to make it look pretty, you know? Just to make it look pretty. You have a ton of marble. So we're gonna use marble on the inner doors, I guess. Now I haven't been really growing Devil Strand. Since like Alpha 9, I think. I don't know why, but the Blight just made it, you know, useless lately. Pretty much. So I haven't really been doing that. So I guess now it's the time to do it again. So are my workers working on this? This is all you managed to build, Austin? Oh, okay, one's asleep, the other one's broken. Beautiful. Foxy, what you doing? Foxy. Okay, you went up there to get 8 steel. You gotta be kidding me. Well, at that rate, we're gonna have this build somewhere around next year. Which is great. Also, I might not build double walls here because in the end, I wanna get one more going up here. So, there's that. There is that. Okay, we're gonna get some more rice in. As of meat, we are not the greatest. But, you know, hopefully it's gonna be fine. Hopefully Cody's gonna cook us some more meals and that's gonna be good. Bedrooms? How are we doing on bedrooms otherwise? don't think we're the greatest in bedrooms. We have one extra. Oh, we have two extra, okay. Right, right, this one was made by Crocodile, who got, you know, cut apart by Koko, because Koko is being a dick. Starving. Oh, of course you are. And now you're gonna get attacked by an animal. Hey, Foxy, just run. Foxy, just run back home, okay? Hey, why is there no door here? Jesus. Seriously, people, what are you even working on? Should be door here. Are you connected? You're connected. Circus is gonna get wrecked by that thing. You go in here. Let Circ fight it on his own. Fox, you're gonna be fine, okay? Just run. Maybe it's better if you run. I know. Okay, let's get some more people to help you. And of course I get Nemo. Because Nemo is useless. Let's have you come here. Run, Foxy, run! The evil doe is behind you. Just run. That thing is gonna wreck your bowls if you don't run fast enough. Look at you go. Fucking deer. Hey, Austin, you're certainly not close enough. Volker the second, you're not close enough as well. But with that gun of yours, don't want you. Come on, Foxy, keep on running. What is your range, Austin? Come here. Okay, go here. Please don't shoot Foxy, okay? So just don't do that. Foxy, just run. Keep on running. You can do it. You can do it. Good job, Austin. You keep on shooting that thing. Foxy, why are you slow? I know you got bit by that deer, but that deer is getting wrecked as well, so you should be fine now. There you go. There you go. Just kite it. Just kite it nice and easy. And Austin's gonna wreck it maybe at some point of this year. He's gonna actually shoot it. And that's gonna be great. Beautiful. Now I can go home. Now you're gonna build a power conduit? Really, you are quite quite determined, aren't you? Go rest until healed. Of course I picked the poor one. Indeed. Go rest in this one. Maybe your boyfriend is not gonna cut you up completely. Austin, what you doing? You gonna consume a fine meal. Hopefully then you're gonna build something for me. That would be the greatest. Sir, could you, like, please stop being stupid? Because, really, it's now time. You didn't even know your brother. You didn't even know that you have a brother. So, you should just, you know, get back home, and that would be all that she wrote. Okay, Koko is treating Foxy. Let's see if she's gonna die from it. No, apparently she's fine. Well, Koko, you're making magic going on at some point in your life, I guess. Oh well. My builders are the most useless builders in the world, because look at that. Look at them work on that. One is broken, the other one's got wrecked by a deer, the third one was asleep, and then she got, you know, in a shooting state. Oh, good job, Mr. Sir. Good job, you're fine. Let's go home. Beautiful. Of course, we have doors to be built here and all that crazy stuff. This is gonna be... I need more constructors. That's basically it. Elena? I need you on construction duty right now. Who else? Okay, Deltron is fine. Go back to Bionics. Who else is gonna be working? Nemo, you're useless at this, so let's not use you. Roshan, you're gonna work on construction duty right now as well. Cody is cooking. Cody, when you're not cooking, you're gonna work on construction duty as well. Koko, when you're not wardening, you're gonna do that. Black market trader. Okay, we're gonna talk to them. Koko, you're gonna talk to them. Let's see what they have. Black market. They might have some good stuff. So let's see. Mortar shells, medicine. timer. I want... Oh, this is my steel. Okay, never mind. Concedium. It is not expensive at all. I'm just gonna sell all my hops. I don't need them. They have a lot of money. I like it. I could sell you my AI persona core. Cybernetic stomach. I need a new stomach. I can sell you some of my crap I have here. But I think I did sell. Oh, look at that. That's the gun. That's the gun we kind of like, isn't it? But the question is, how is this? It's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's gonna work if I take it. Oh, look at that. We have a ton of tribal wear. Dead people's clothes all gonna get sold. So let's go ahead and do that. Sell all the dead man's clothing. Please and thank you. We don't really need it. We don't want it. Let's get rid of it. Wow, this is gonna make so much space in our storage areas again. I like it. I don't need this tribal wear either. This is below 50, so I'll sell it. I'll keep my parkas. We do need our parkas. So that is fine. I could buy a power armor. It's poor though. You know, if it wasn't poor, it wouldn't be so cheap, you know. And by cheap, I mean it's not cheap. What else? You're not selling anything good, are you? No, not really. Okay. Let's just buy the projector. Accept that. Beautiful. Okay, we have a new gun. It's awful. But we can give it to Mr. Clean. Equip that. Okay. Okay, that's gonna be it. So next time, hopefully, we're gonna slowly but surely start our Dalestron production. But till then, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a comment down below. I totally forgot what I was trying to say. Should I subscribe and I see more? Do your magic, and I will see you next time. Koko out.